Right. It is my distinct pleasure to present to viewers of our website Land a very creative mind, a young writer, child of the 70s, and the publisher, writer, author of a book of poems, 53 poems indeed. I've read all of them. The title of the book and being Treasures of Midnight Light. Patricia Clarissa, tell us about your latest project, which has come to fruition.
Okay, my poetry book, first of all, I must say I love poetry. I love poetry. I think it is like a canvas of words. And you can paint whatever photo you want on that page, but it's left to the reader to see the photo from their point of view. My book encapsulates love, relationship, nature, and I love nature, other persons in the community. It encapsulates also poems about what I have experienced, whether with myself or with others.
Okay. Now, I've had the benefit, as I mentioned, of reading some of your poems, and some of the titles that immediately come to mind are Pillars of Our Society, in which I thought you interpreted either the established institutions in our society, but also there was an interpretation which you discussed with me, referred to people like Sesen and your grandmom, etc. There was another one, Journeys of the Island. There was When the Sky Cried, or The Sky Cried.
Yeah.
Then there was another one, The Great Storyteller, and I think you referred to your Hanson James, your beloved grandfather, right?
Yeah, very cool.
And a favorite one again was When We Don't Listen. Can you just tell us about basically even yourself? Who really is Patricia Clarissa? How would you describe yourself?
Well, I am a very down-to-earth person. I love people. Maybe I am friendly, although I don't think I initiate relationships. I think the first step towards making friends. But when I am a friend, I am a friend. Sincere. I'm a very unique person. I like my own style. I love kids. I am also a children's writer. Presently, I have a non-fiction children's book, but I haven't published it yet. And I'm looking forward to do that. But I'm very reserved. I think I'm a very reserved person.
Yeah. Now, your book right now, entitled Treasures of Midnight Light.
Mm-hmm.
Where is it available? How can your supporters, your well-wishers, get a copy of it?
Well, locally, you can get it at Sunshine Bookstore or at Book Salon. But you can also purchase it online from Amazon.com or from Barnes & Noble. Also from the publisher's bookstore and also house bookstore.
There you have it, viewers. You never know. We have a local publisher there with her works online. I'm sure you'd like to share with us one of your favorite poems, or a short favorite poem of yours from your works.
I can do that.
Patricia, like we said, is from Pasir Monripo. And she has her own unique flavor, own unique style in her writing. So she will share with us perhaps one of her poems.
Okay, my poem I'm going to share with you today is A Wanderer's Retreat. My ears stretch to listen to the faint whispers back of those walls. My eyes slid across the room to grace each tired face, each to a story told loud. I wandered away. The road melted my tired soul. The distant hills lay behind a wall of thick bushes, fenced the riverbank. Each step an experience learned, a measure of time I reached the crescent edge of the valley, where the meadow, scented breeze, perfumed my soul. I leaned against the last flamboyant tree, drifted with the tapping of the cool spring afternoon wind. I lay soundlessly.
From Treasures of Midnight Light, a poem by Patricia Clarissa, the writer, publisher of 53 poems in the first book of poems. So you heard it, viewers and listeners. Support our local writer, the latest, and many who have gone down that way.